All right, everyone starts with a winky. Alright, the route splits. If you go straight, you get the Zaba. If you turn right, you get a motorcycle. Each route should be about the same length. The Zaba goes on the river, and the motorcycle is going to go up into the mountains. Oh, God dang it. It's pretty hard to steer this thing. It spins out quite easily, doesn't it? Alright, let's head back on the Oppressor Mark II. Watch out for those weeds. They'll spin you out real easy. Okay, second lap. We can take the same way, or we can try the motorcycle this time. Let's do that. Motorcycle is the man, Jez. I think it was about 4 minutes for the other one too, so it should be about the same. Yeah, 4 minutes down and 1 minute to get back up.